Hello, everybody. My name is Bright Campa, and welcome to episode one of so-called titled Upon This Forgotten Galaxy, my new debut album, and it's the 11th debut album to be my final distributed on Bandcamp, YouTube, SoundCloud, and many other platforms. Today, we're going to do this little episode where I play this game in the background, as you can see, and what I do is that we do, like, this little funny, cool vodcast thing we're doing, and it's gonna be like really cool, and we're gonna give this a shot and see what we can do from here. I don't know what else cool we can look forward here to doing, but maybe I can do this, maybe I could tap it twice to record here. Yeah, like that. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Okay, so when I'm here to talk about the album here today, let's take a good look at the album cover, you know, as I'm going to post it up here. As you can see, I want to take a look at it with you guys. You see here, this album right here is beautifully distributed, as they explain, just being within the pink, new atmospheric world we live in. I discovered this type of sky setting, this color, this imagery ever since, like, the summer of 2021, and it brought me back a lot of memories, and I was like, wow, I can picture myself being such an atmospheric view of it, and being a such a utopic, like, album, like, scenery that has, a lot of inspiration towards it, like, a lot of inspirations. What more I can say is that we can just go through the track list, like, you know, shout out to Genius, by the way, this video is no product placement, however. We're just giving things a try. We're just doing new things here and see what can get us forward. You know, what can get us forward. I'm looking forward to a lot of new things. Look forward to music videos and actual good visualizers and, you know, funny quips and me being like, working with a lot of other YouTubers, a lot of artists, a lot of people, a lot of influencers, you know, look forward to that as well. I look forward to, like, opening up to a lot of you guys, since, you know, I'm getting such a buzz on YouTube as of lately, as you can see with my song Sex Sounds, the cover song of Passion Fruit by Drake. Yeah, I was hoping that, you know, hopefully he will listen to that song and be like, wow, this guy's, like, you know, he's pretty good at singing, so I might get him in. You know, portable radar. So there's not much more I could say, honestly. All I can say is that it's been a blessing. I'm recording this literally the day after Christmas. I had such a blast. Thank you guys so much for the love. I really appreciate it. I do the best I can to bring a little something different, a little something that, you know, that the fans will like, something to, like, you know, this channel is open for everybody. Everyone's welcome. You know, everyone's welcome. So, you know, look forward, you know. Let me know what's your favorite song down in the comments below. Be sure you like and hit subscribe. That I will greatly appreciate. So, we're getting through this video right now because me getting through this game. So now we're just going to, like, turn this into a nice good old segue of the gaming. So right now I'm loading up a level. We're at the timing of this recording at 3:44, almost 4 minutes in. Okay, great. So yeah, let's just keep on pushing from here. I'm not sure when the actual recording here is gonna end from on my end, but let's see what we can do here. So let's talk about the album. Upon This Forgotten Galaxy, my 11th debut album, is coming in February 10th, 2023. We're going to start with the Blue Ridge Mountain Girl. It's a cover song of Mount Washington by local natives. They're an alternative rock band group. Indie rock band group. And I really, like, this is a song was, like, inspired by them. And we got Under the Milky Way, you know, self-titled cover song from The Church, Keep My Spirit Alive. It's also a remix from Pierre Bourne and a rapper. And I could go down the track list with two of the classic old school songs, such as Can You Get Away, Is It Good to You, and one is Tupac. And the other is from a movie soundtrack, which he actually acted in. We got Mirror, we got, like, a Drake, we got, like, a modern Drake song, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not a cover song, basically it's a full overall remix performed by me in one take. And, you know, we can keep going along with the track list. But anyway, let's just get to this game. I'm not sure how long this recording will go on and on. But, yeah, so I hope y'all Christmas was good, though. You know, this is, like, completely balanced new to me. I mean, don't get me wrong. I always had, like, the tools to, like, always record something like this. But I just never thought of it. But now I'm deciding on doing something new. And hopefully you guys appreciate it. And, you know, give me all the love and support just as much as you did for my tunes. Oh, so you just bash through the window. So I don't know if there are kids. Like, this is going to be weird for y'all to think this, but I don't know if there will be kids listening to this, you know? So if you're watching this, do not try this at home. Do not play with such things you see on screen into the real world. It could lead to severe consequences that, you know, I wish you guys will all prevail and accomplish many things. Yeah, dreams, desires, but up until then, like, let's just get on with this, you know? So as you can see here, we're not dealing with no enemies so far. So that's a good sign, because this is all I have. This is literally all I have, and it's kind of embarrassing. And not off to the best start. Like, this is the loadout they gave me. I don't know why, like, this new game update, like, literally lets you be like, hey, you know, like, the weapons you find in the game, you can probably take with you if you just make it through the end. However, if you can't, you gotta find a way to, you know, it's like a battle pass thing. It's like you gotta buy, like, a Royale and all this weird stuff, and it's, like, hilarious. Oh, okay, so we loot it? Okay, alright, we're in the cash register, you know? I mean, would money even matter at this current state? I mean, it kind of would. I mean, there are still people around, but it's like, will it really matter? And why do I need shotgun ammo? I don't even have a shotgun. Maybe I should go back, right? It is awfully quiet, and I do not like that. I do not like that at all. I don't appreciate that. Why would I don't appreciate that. So, what else can a man do, you know? Just wandering around with these cars that are not running or have a flat tire. Oh, this car just don't have any wheels. Someone decided to, like, jack up with some wheels. It's just reasonable, you know? Why replace cars, you know, if one is better than the other, you know? Like, why not? My teammates are all the way over here. I'm alone over here. I wasn't even following them in the first place. I was just too busy, like, explaining, like, what I got up and coming, and I lost track of everything. Well, they got a revolver, which is sweet and all, but it's barely ammunition in that, so no point. It'd be really cool if this turned out to be, like, a zombie update as well. And I know what you guys are probably thinking. Oh my gosh, more zombies. Yay. Like, yeah, I mean, I always did like the zombies in Call of Duty. I always did like it. Always had a great history, a great time playing zombies ever since the first Black Ops. Well, actually, since the first, what was it? War of that War, actually. That was actually the first zombies. But, you know, Black Ops kicked it. They actually did it. They made a hit. You gotta love it when you make a hit, you know? You gotta focus on the small things. you gotta focus on the small things. So as we continue recording and we going through about it, I guess we're just gonna have to play this all the way through. And like I said, I greatly appreciate you guys just watching. Thank you for taking the time out of the day for doing this for me. I really appreciate it, because the update, the edit, is probably going to be so immense for me, but it's also going to be really fun. Oh, never mind. There's enemies. Okay, what am I doing? Why am I looting? Okay. I'm coming. Okay, there we go. What the? Oh, man. I probably got to censor myself. I'm probably going to have to censor myself a lot. Maybe. Perhaps. I can't say this is going to be a family-friendly thing. I can't say that personally. I can't say that. But if I do, it'd be quite interesting. It'd be quite interesting, you know, like, just to just cut out all audio. It's just me, like, screaming internally from game... From I don't know. For some reason, someone was shooting, but then all of a sudden, they're gone? Oh, hold on. Okay. Alright. There we go. I don't really play video games that often, actually. I'm actually just doing this just to start up, like, a little podcast or something. Yeah, I'll do, like a face-to-face, like, face cam type can't speak right now. The podcast soon. But once I do, it's gonna be quite interesting, you know. What's going on? Oh, snap. Oh, crap. I got you. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I survived that. That's insane. It would make sense the police academy is locked, but... But how, though? Like, is there really actual people in there? I got him. Alright, so where do we go? Where do we go? We go this way? Oh, yeah. We out. Okay, alright, so there we go. So that pretty much concludes, like, the new Warzone update. Well, if you get it for free. I didn't get the new Call of Duty game, alright? I didn't get it. I know it came out, but I didn't get it yet, alright? I might, you know? Just let me know in the comments if I should, if the game's good. Like, what other new games should I start popping out there? I got plenty more to share, plenty more updates. This is going to be, like, our first episode. This is going to be quite an edit. I will really love the feedback. And, you know, make sure you hit a like and subscribe. Please. I could really need it. Really need all the support I can. Yes. So that pretty much concludes us. It. My name is Bright Camp, everybody. Thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. Let's just conclude this as the first episode. If y'all want me to go in depth about the album, please let me know in the comments. Like, share, subscribe. Let your friends, family know. Put this on your favorite screen. Put this on your touch screen, your favorite flat screen TV. You know what I mean? Get your snacks going, and we're going to have a good time. Until then, thank you guys so much. Bright Camp out. All that you said.